Why'd you even ask in the first place?
Do you not remember that you lived here?
I forgot my keys. Open up.
Hey.
Hey. I need a pee.
Nice to see you too. Sorry for the mess. And what the hell, dude? It's been like years. Feels like I've been replaced or something. I might just have to give the Roommate of the Month award to the dog.
You know, a dog?
A hypothetical dog is better than no dog. So, where have you been?
Yeah, sorry I haven't been around much. But can we talk?
Shit. Come here.
You kind of smell.
Don't even worry about it. Give me your coat.
She just got all pissed about it for no reason. I just couldn't handle her bullshit anymore, so I just left. Are you listening?
Hmm? Yeah, totally.
Are you even listening to me?
Hmm? Oh yeah, totally.
What did I say?
Lily is a dumbass, right? Ow! What the hell, dude? Okay. Look, computer's off. Come on, start again.
Well, it all started with that douchebag Kyle.
Favorite Beatles album?
That's not a fair question, and you know it.
Oh, yeah? What's this?
You just carry that around with you?
Yeah, it's my favorite. See? Totally fair question.
Well, I guess you're just weird then.
Wow, that's just... I'm really upset right now.
Okay, fine. Sergeant Pepper. I used to listen to that thing until my machine basically broke. Like, it's broken now. The Beatles killed my record machine, the bastards.
Really?
Yeah. I had to pawn it off for drug money. You know, for a guy with a roommate, I never see you with her.
What, you mean Maddie? Nah, she doesn't want to see me. She's got that big psych paper to finish.
You'd be surprised.
Yeah, but let me ask you this. What if Kanye replaced John and was an original member of the Beatles?
Oh, I feel like we wouldn't have a white album anymore. We'd have Kanye's Gold Nostril album.
Sorry about that, I almost toppled you over. Oh man, I was going so fast, no. Couldn't stop in time. Hey!
Hey.
Ben, dude, did you catch a game last night? Curry threw that massive winner at the end.
Yeah, sports aren't really a thing that I know. I thought we talked about this.
I know this beautiful lady.
This is...
She your girlfriend? Is he your boyfriend? Yeah? No? You gonna introduce me or what?
Oh, yeah. This is Kyle. We work at the bar together.
What's your name?
Lily.
Lily. Lily got me down on my knees.
Impressive.
Yeah. I dabble with the rock sometimes, you know. Yeah, that's what I do.
Okay.
Well, guys, I gotta get going. Working our personal best here. But catch you at work tonight?
Yeah.
Okay, and nice to meet you, Lily. Hopefully I get to see you sometime soon.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
See you. So, Kanye and the Fab Three. Bill, you okay?
Hmm? Oh, yeah, no. Still 100% no on that one.
You know he's single. I could hook you two up if you want.
Oh, no. No, don't bother. I mean, he's cute, but he's not my type.
Okay.
Hey, babe. Catch.
So what do you want to watch?
Oh, there's this new Kanye documentary. Only 3 hours.
Hey, way to hog the covers last night, babe. You mind if I get some tonight?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Having troubles?
Yeah. Not ready to talk about it yet, though.
So, you and Usain Bolt. Wasn't it just like a month ago when he was trying to convince you that he had good taste in music? Seems like things are going pretty fast.
Okay, so what if he's not as delightfully old school as we are, hmm?
Remember that time when he tried to convince us that Mariah Carey was and always will be the undisputed queen of music? Not pop, really. Music.
Okay, true. But he has some redeemable qualities.
Mm-hmm.
We had a fight today.
Oh.
I think he loves me.
How do you know?
Puppy dog eyes. People give everything away with their eyes.
Okay. Point A. Please don't ever use that one in a song.
Hey, I thought it was a great line.
Point B, how do you feel about that?
Well, I feel like he's nice.
Okay.
He's a nice thing to have around, and there's nothing wrong with it. But then I guess there's nothing really right with it either. But then if I leave him, like, you know, there's that chance that maybe I won't meet someone else. Like, maybe he's my last chance. You know, should I really give up on him that easy?
There's a difference between giving someone a chance and just being incompatible.
I'm sorry, what are you saying?
I just... Never mind.
Oh, I love the song.
No, you were gonna say something.
I said it was nothing.
No, it's not. Come on, you were gonna say something. You can't just start to say something.
Look, he's just not right for you. I think you deserve better. Listen, I think I
can decide for myself who I deserve.
I just don't.
Just drop it.
Why'd you even ask in the first place?
You know, I know we've been going through a few rough spots, but I just need us to be okay. Really?
Hmm?
You okay?
Yeah, no, it's just, it's Ben. I think he's...
Okay, you know, I think we need to talk about us for a second.
Okay, what do you want to talk about?
I just want to be happy again. You know, like that night at the park. Remember?
Of course.
Yeah, just talk to me about that. Take me back to that time.
Well, I remember that you got off work early that evening, and I had the day off, so we decided to go to the park for a picnic. You were wearing an old band tee and got upset when you spilled mustard on it. Then there was a gazebo, and it was only September, but the leaves were already changing. You brought out a carton of milk and a coffee cake, and I laughed at you for having such a specific dessert planned out. We listened to music, and we danced in a fucking gazebo. I also remember seeing your eyes. Cheesiest couple in existence, but you held me close, and that was good enough for me.
What the fuck are you talking about? Lily, who was in the gazebo?
Who do you think?
He's my friend before we were even together!
So what? Why are you hanging with some other guy? We spoke about this already.
We have things in common. We have the same music.
So what? You guys are always together. Like you guys might as well just start fucking all the time.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Did you really just say that?
Yeah, I didn't say that.
Did you really just say
yes.
that to me? Go fuck yourself. Don't say that to me.
Don't throw my shit, okay?
Why
you're
not?
You're in my apartment.
Hey,
you listen to me. You don't throw shit in my apartment. Okay. Yes. Yes.
What am I, my dog?
You might as well be that guy's bitch.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I did. Yes.
Please. Let's not talk anymore because my boyfriend doesn't want me.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
That's controlling.
Yes, that's what I want.
Controlling.
No, it's not controlling. I asked you 6 times.
About what?
About us. 6 times because I knew there was something off. You mocked me. You said I was paranoid. You wasted my time, Lily.
Don't think like that.
Then love me. I love you. Okay, what about those letters you wrote me, huh?
That doesn't change what's happening now.
So I'm not the most amazing thing that ever happened to you? That was a lie?
Not that simple.
No, it is! Okay, you're in love with him, but you can't have him, so you used me as a little diversion. But I'm done. Okay, just take your fucking risk and get out.
She's back with the douchebag Kyle.
God. I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but you should go to her.
And say what?
That you love her, or you don't.
It's neither of those things. Nothing needs to be said.
Come on. You've known her for 15 years. I know how hard this is for you. And your face looks like a dying rat every time she ends up with someone who's not you.
Is it that obvious?
Yeah. Your eyes say everything.
Is that like a girl thing? Do you have ESP for eyeballs or something? What is that?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
It's all too risky. I could lose her forever, you know that.
Fuck the risk. You just need a yes or a no.
You'll get over it if it doesn't work out. You've known her long enough.
I need your guitar.
What are you gonna do?
I'll tell you later, but I gotta go.
Hey, just play a second. Hang what? On. Look. Love is great and all, but just promise me you'll be my roommate more often, all right? Believe it or not, I kind of miss you. Oh, fuck off.
Of course. I'm sorry.
Okay. Well, get out of here.
Been a while.
Yeah, it really has.
Stay here.
It's Kyle. Okay, it's a mess. I have to fix it.
But what if you can't fix it?
I don't know, okay? I'm sorry, but I have to go.
Stargazing at a sunlit sky. Come to the